Okay guys, so I've already washed and conditioned my hair. I added the leave-in, the Blueberry Bliss leave-in conditioner by Curls already in my hair. So I'm just gonna add some more all over my hair. Then I'm going to use some Jamaican black castor oil, and I have the peppermint kind, you guys, so that makes my hair very like tingly. So I'm taking like small medium sections. So I'm going to be taking some Aunt Jackie's flaxseed elongating curling gel, put it on my hair, especially the ears, and then start. Hopefully it stays. So I'm just gonna keep doing it on default. Okay, so I already finished the back here. So this is how the back looks. So on the middle, this little section here, I forgot to add the gel, but I went back and redid them. So I want it to fall like this. So what I'm gonna do is, I guess keep going across. We're gonna see how this turns out. And I guess I can do it in like sections. Okay, hold on. Start off with the back.